was Dante. Welcome back to my channel.
Swish, swish, swish. Another one in the basket.
To Cardi B's new music video for Money. I'm very excited to watch this. A lot of you guys were requesting me to react to the song, but I already heard it, so I just pretty much skipped down that reaction. But I'm excited because, you know, Cardi B, a work, is back with a new music video. I am excited because I love Money. Honestly, I'm loving Cardi B a lot more now. I feel like she's maturing. I've been looking at her outfits, businesswoman, and I like it. There's some moments I don't like about Cardi B, like, you know, just something she does. I'm just like, bitch, what are you doing, girl? Come on. Straighten up. But I see her growing as an artist, maturing, and I'm obsessed with Money. It's just so good. I love the beat. It makes me feel like a fucking whore. It does. Like, I'm in the fucking car with my mom. She beside me. We both clapping ass in the seat. Oh, we just get our life. So yeah, if you guys are new, please subscribe to my channel. It means the world to me. And here is my reaction. And I really hope you guys enjoy it. Ooh, bitch. Ooh. Ooh, that reminds me of like a Beyonce formation tour. We are showing some Twizzler nipple. Bitch, you look like Cruella DeVille. Cruella DeVille show. Oh my God. Oh, demonic bitch. Come on! There is nipple up in here! We are seeing some asshole! Oh! Oh, I love this already! Bitch, I am obsessed! Come on, nails! Girl, is that culture? No way! No! Oh! Come on, bitch. Yeah, show some ass for Santa, honey. You know the elves gonna be popping that pussy tonight. Oh, wait, please no makeup. No makeup. Oh, we got some. I thought it'd be like a natural look, but that was sickening. Oh my God. Come on, bitch. Oh my God, this is sickening. Ah! What the fuck? Oh my God, look at your hat! Ah! You just don't care. You don't care. Brand deal, bitch. I see the beats. I see the beats. Ooh! Put them talents to use! Oh my Jesus, fuck. I am about to pee. This is sickening. Come on. Hey, hey. Shut the fuck up. I'm shook. Look at this shit. Oh my God, there's so many outfits, so many looks. Bitch, it is a budget. Yes, yes, yes. Oh my God. Oh my God. I am fucking panicking. Yes. That is sickening, bitch. If I was to walk up in the house and see you in a corner like that, I probably shouldn't piss myself. Yes. I can't. Put the stripper talents to use. I am fucking shook. You is looking bomb. You don't give a fuck. And I'm here for it. And we started the way we fucking finished it. Oh my God. Yo, I am fuck. Fuck this. Oh my God. This was a budget. This was a budget. I am fucking here for it. In my opinion, this might be Cardi B's best music video. Oh my God. I loved every single fucking shot, every second, everything. This was sickening. This is a music video. It was perfect. There was choreography. There was some asshole. There was some nipple. Bitch, it was everything. I was here for it. Like, come on. And she has a song coming out. I don't know when, but it's called Pressed, I think. Come on, bitch. Come on. This was good. This is the shit I'm talking about. It's what I stand. Oh my God. I'm just so hyped. I want to fucking just get on this floor right now. Bust it open. Just bust it open. I enjoyed this so much. I'm going to watch it again and again. Hot damn. Look at you. Oh my God. I just love it. It's a sickening. Let me just look. Go through and look like. Oh my God. Her motherfucking like peace and like the goach. Oh my god, you're looking sick, man. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed my reaction, please give me a thumbs up. I really appreciate it. And if you guys are new, please subscribe to the channel. I mean, the world to me. And I'll see you guys back with a new video very soon. Live, laugh, and slay, bish. Bye, guys.